I'm not gonna record your face. I'm just gonna record your ass. Is that alright? All the depth in the fucking world, bro. I'm telling you guys, there's big booty bitches in the video for a reason, alright? I'm not showing your face, don't worry. I'm just showing your ass. We had all this fucking talk by the big booty bitch behind the camera that I'm not gonna be able to walk. And for 3 days after this workout, I do this shit every fucking day. Every day I do this shit. And she cannot hear me, which is good. Who gives a fuck anyways? We don't talk to women on this fucking channel. We just observe their asses. And that's all we do. Right? Right? Covering your tattoos? That's funny. Nobody cares about you anyways.
Nobody cares about you either.
tell that to my fans, all three of them.
Right.
All three of them. Stop, to women should not talk. It's a privilege that you're in the gym, you should be in the kitchen. I would show your face right now. Are you ready for the mystery question one?
Sure.
What's your body count? We're waiting for an answer still.
I'm not ready for this question.
I mean, nobody's seen your face anyway.
Four.
Four?
Four.
Body count four. Alrighty.
Say it again. You are small right now, yeah.
Fuck. Whoa. I'm going to come up with worse questions than I was going to
go for it. Let the games begin.
Oh, okay. This is getting interesting, guys. This is getting interesting. That's what we make bitches do. Bringing me plates for my leg extension. Because she thought, because I have chicken legs, they're not that strong. Well, come to find out, I'm about four times as strong as you are, my love. Isn't that correct?
I don't lift heavy.
Oh, she don't lift heavy. Now come up with excuses and shit.
I told you to.
Men are supposed to rack and unrack,
yeah.
Right? But you're
what
the man. You're the man right now. You're taking me through a workout, not the other way around. Feminism era. There we go. Of course, she's doing hip thrusts. Wow, what a surprise. How original. You are so original. Right, recording.
The way I do RDLs is a top secret.
Top secret
formula.
That's why you're a big booty bitch?
Exactly. And I can't let all my secrets out. So. Nobody cares. So Mr. Potato Head has turned into a stick figure.
You can keep recording, keep talking.
I said Mr. Potato Head has turned into a stick figure.
Right, you keep calling me small, guys. I don't know what the fuck to do. I'm 6'3".
Stop yapping and do the fucking weight. Nobody cares. Pure fucking muscle.
It's too light. I don't know why your ass is so fat. Doing light bench weights.
It's because of the way I do it.
Okay, this one is a two-part question. You ready? Does size matter?
No.
How long is too long?
I'd say about like a good 9 inches. The duration.
Yeah.
Okay. Honestly, I feel like once you're past like 10, 15 minutes, I get bored. Especially if it's like there's no like change in like, you know.
So how many poses is the perfect amount?
3-4.
3 or 4?
That's it? You're boring. Thank you. Next contestant. Oh, the big booty bitch is talking shit now.
What, you said what?
I've been talking shit.
Yeah, you said you thought I was gonna be more funny?
Yeah. This isn't very funny of you.
Guys, I'm being annoying for a reason, obviously, because this is how I get out of friendships and situationships, obviously. I just annoyed him to death. And then they don't want to talk to me anymore.
Right, boys, this was pretty disappointing, not gonna lie. Big booty bitches are being left alone right now to do RDLs because I don't gotta do more ass, but I'm a man. You know, women talk all this game, but they really never back it up, just like always. The interesting thing that I actually found out about today is the fact that even big booty bitches don't do heavy weights, is that right? This is how big booty bitches take Instagram pictures. Right. We'll see you motherfuckers and a big booty bitch next time. Peace.
Say you want to be approached in the gym by a sad guy. How do you let that guy know that you want to be approached by
him? That I want to be approached by him? I don't want to be approached by him. Like, I don't want to be approached in the gym.
Why not?
Because that's like...
Is that like an
that's
ultimate...
That's like my space.
Yeah, but is that like an ultimate gym girl thing? Or is that like...
It's probably just a personal preference, but I could be wrong.
I feel like if you're more into working out, you want to be approached less, because I don't like approaching girls.
I don't like being approached. That's why I go here. Nobody talks to me.
Mm-hmm. Say you would want to be approached. How would you let a guy know?
Eye contact.
That's it?
Yeah. What do I look like?
Have you ever approached a guy?
Fuck no.
Would you ever?
Probably not. No.
You wouldn't even approach me?
No.
You're lying.
Maybe if you were a little bigger.
Shit. So if I was in gear, that'd be turned off, right? Interesting. Okay, so the ultimate gym girl thing.
Maybe
is
just
because
I'm also, like, I'm not on shit.
Yeah, but you're a girl. It's fucking different.
But there's... You know the amount of females? Left. You know the amount of females that are on shit?
I actually know. I actually knew somebody that was on some gear. And it was pretty fucking weird.
That's what I'm saying.
Pretty fucking weird.
But like, I'm sure that kind of female would not mind having a guy who's also on.
Yeah, I feel like it's a little bit of a cheating thing, mm-hmm. You know?
Welcome to the worst leg workout of your life. Part one. Or shall I say the most annoying?
Straight or right or left?
Straight.
What up, losers? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Prince Constantine, and this is Leg Day with a random big booty bitch. Right, actually, we've already finished the workout, but I just haven't made an introduction. I thought I was gonna, I could have been formal, and I could have spoken to you guys, and I could have actually said a thing or two about the big booty bitch, and the fact that I would never work out with her ever again in my life, because she doesn't know anything about working out at all. And this workout was complete trash. Usually when I just go by myself, I work out way better. What do you think about that?
No, I can agree. Personally speaking, yeah, my workouts are like 1,000 times better without you. There's less yapping.
We weren't talking about you.
There's less yapping. There's less little annoying comments. There's less procrastination. Right, you're taking a ride over here.
Great timing.
Perfect timing.
Great timing. If you were past the corner, you let me know. That's how women are, guys. Never listen to women. When she says left, you go right. Never listen to women. Never believe what women have to say.
Okay, you just pull up.
Anyways, this is an introduction to that leg workout that we were doing. And I hope you guys enjoyed this fucking video. It's a pretty boring one. Minus the shots that I'm going to put in that shows her ass. But
everyone loves those.
That's for the boys.
Right. Mm-hmm.
Enjoy, guys. I'll see you in the next fucking video.